top 5 strange things you didn't know about contemporary art. Contemporary art often causes a reaction of shock. Indeed, sometimes, when you are considering a picture of the artist, you are not so worried about what is depicted on it. You are concerned about what part of the body was used by the author, when he held a brush, and is it paint, or perhaps is it blood? Whose blood is it, and where did it come from? We are introducing the top 5 unusual ways of creating contemporary art. Number 5. Vaginal knitting. Casey Jenkins is an Australian artist, the author of a shocking performance art named Leaving My Bosom, or as journalists called it, vaginal knitting. Jenkins puts the wool for knitting directly into the vagina and knits for 28 days in a row as part of her project. She clarifies that does not interrupt her performance even during menstruation. Yarn parts, which are knitted during this period, are painted in red. The author contends that her project is designed to draw public attention to the hallmarking of female genital mutilation and discrimination of the female body as something bad and vicious. Number 4. Unique staged photos. Li Wei, the Chinese artist, photographer, and illusionist, has been gaining popularity due to the extraordinary photos dedicated to the game On the Edge. He distorts reality in them, creating the illusion of weightlessness, falling, and flying, without using any computer technology and special effects. Everything is done live with the help of mirrors, ropes, and acrobatics. Often, the artist is in real danger when he is considering the specifics of his creations. His most recent work, The Flying Monk, defies gravity and raises the art of Li Wei to a new level. Buddhist monk who is floating in the air causes a reaction of shock and surprise all over the world. Number 3. Drawing with iron oxide. Many artists are painting pictures with the help of iron oxide, or rather, of human blood. Someone is using only his own blood, some resort to the blood of animals. But Lanny Beloso created a picture of the fragment of the period using menstrual blood. When the Hawaiian artist realized that doctors called her condition menorrhagia, also known as abundant menstruation, she decided to use it. First, the artist was sitting down over the canvas during menstruation and the blood was dripping down, creating images. And then she decided just to collect it in order to later create paintings and cover them with resin. Thus, she created a series of 13 paintings. Number 2. Painting with bodily fluids. This may seem strange, but many people are addicted to creating works of art by means of bodily fluids. For example, Hermann Nietzsche, an Austrian artist, uses his own urine in his work. Millie Brown, an artist, as it was, terrible as it may sound, was painting pictures using vomitive masses. She believes that the traditional methods used by artists are uninteresting and boring. So she has learned to induce vomiting if it's necessary. She vomits swallowing tinted milk back and creates her canvases. Millie does not eat for 2 days before the process to make her stomach completely empty. Lady Gaga became interested in the unique method of this artist and involved the artist in one of her clips. And one of the paintings was sold for $2,400. Number 1. Naked performance. Milo Moir, the Swedish artist and model, uses her body as a canvas. One day, she went to an exhibition in Basel by bus. She visited the exhibition and came back by public transport. Why do we tell you this story? The fact that she was completely naked all the time and all the clothing on her body was just signed by the marker, including the words bra, panties, and stockings. Milo presented her project, The Birth of a Picture, in Cologne. She was completely naked, got up on the loftiness, and she was simulating childbirth, vaginal eggs produced directly on the canvas, which were filled with paint. This exhibitionist, or as she calls herself, Art Amazon, attracted really a lot of attention to her person, and even twice has been arrested by the police for her performances. What is the artistic value of these works? Only time will answer this question. Put likes and subscribe to the channel if you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching.